Hi, my name is Shahzad Lokhanwala and I run a fast food chain. We currently have two brands under the parent company. The first brand is called Go Biryani, it's a biryani QSR. And the second brand is called Silly Chili, and that's a Chinese quick service fun takeout restaurant. We started these businesses 4 years back with a pure, it was impulse driven and there was honestly no thought behind it. So we jumped in the well and we are now learning to swim. Now coming to why we decided, or rather I decided that everyone in their phase of starting a business, and then initially the idea is to start a business, sustain, and just after sustaining, it's important to grow, and that's exactly where we feel we are at this point. But for growing there, I've realized that you need to get some kind of formal help, and I started looking for whatever is available in terms of help. And for my case personally, it's been almost 15 years since I've gone to a classroom, and I need kind of an upgrade or a software upgrade, as all of us say you need in life. So this is a software upgrade to myself to kind of handle my business much better. And we were looking at multiple options in the market, and honestly, this was an online search, and I stumbled upon SPJIMR, and it was not much of a, it did not need me much of decision making. I mean, it was a given that I went with this course. Personally, for me, it is a classroom, and there is interaction, which is very important, what I saw that this course was offering. There is a lot of insight which comes from talking to people and explaining, which I was looking for, and I was not very comfortable with distance learning courses, because considering you're a new business, you are always occupied in your day-to-day, and you're never able to give justice to that kind of self-learning. So I said I'll make it a point that I remove the time and I go and sit in a classroom and meet a bunch of like-minded people and understand and learn together to kind of have a common game plan is growth. This is a 7-week course which I've done, and you have to give in your Saturdays, Sundays, which is honestly not too much if when the course is so interesting. And initially it did sound a little difficult, waking up in the morning and coming at 9 to 6. It sounds, it's a very big change in your lifestyle, where you're supposed to sit in a classroom and be attentive enough. But the way they have been training, and the course is so interactive, and it is so engaging, that you don't really realize the time. Also, the food is really good. I mean, they provide everything, so you don't need to worry about anything here. Now, coming back to for my business, what I've taken back, I mean, there's almost everything which we learn from here, we can take back to our business, and you will see a positive impact on your business in terms of growth. So in my case, we as a business, I mean, there was a lot of reassurance I needed in certain thought processes which we had. One of them being the way we negotiated. Obviously, we are old school, because I've grown up seeing my grandfather and my father, we're from a business family, of how they kind of operate their businesses and all. So negotiation was something which I really thought was really important to me to take back, because we deal with different people, and everything to, about our business in terms of food is negotiating with the price and vendors and that. So that has really helped me. There was another thing which I thought was really amazing. I mean, I've never heard of it also. I just got to learn of this thing called design thinking, which they had a class on design thinking. It's something which is really new, and everyone and anyone can take back from that. And I mean, it's not more of a course. It's what I learned about design thinking is that it's more of a approach to be got into your day-to-day lifestyle, so that you can become better. And what else? I would take back is the faculty has given us a lot of clarity in terms of what we need to expect from ourselves and thus the business. Many times you just get into the business and you don't know what to expect and you're just clueless. I mean, for me, the biggest thing I've taken back is right now I'm very sure of what I need to do, how I need to do, when I need to do, with whom I need to do, and where I need to reach. And I think this clarity has given me, my business, all our, the whole team which is getting this together, aligned, and this course has taught me and what to align what our vision together and kind of get there together. I mean it's been amazing. I can't thank SP JMR enough you know, for giving us this platform, and I look forward that all the business owners who are in our space should kind of look forward to coming here and, you know, enriching themselves. I mean, once again, thank you so much. It's been a great experience.